second grade. You guys are second graders.
Okay. So we've got the oceans of the earth. First, I'm going to sing a song. How many of you have heard of the Addams Family? Raise your hand. Yes? Okay, good. Well, the theme song is great for remembering fun facts and stuff, so we're going to use that song today to learn about the names and locations of the oceans. So I'm going to sing it first, so just listen. Put on your listening ears. Put on your listening ears. Okay. There's Arctic and Pacific, Indian and Atlantic, and don't forget the Southern, the oceans of the earth. Da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da, da da da. So pretty simple. It's, you know, I feel like you've got it because now you guys are gonna stand up and sing it with me. There's the words. If you can't snap, that's okay. Ready? Da 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 da. There's Arctic and Pacific, Indian and Atlantic, and don't forget the Southern, the oceans of the earth. Da 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 da. Okay, you guys can sit down. Great job. So I feel like y'all did pretty well, so we can take it up a notch. Now we're looking at a map of the Earth. It's got the continents and everything, but we're gonna ignore those for now. We're just worrying about the oceans. So pay attention to this because you guys are gonna fill out a worksheet that looks just like this at the end of the lesson. I'm gonna show you a cool trick to use the song to remember where the oceans go, where each ocean is on the map. So, I know it's not actually going to cover it up because it's a redundant, but we're going to cover up the bottom box. This is what you're going to do when you get your worksheet. This is just a cool little trick. So, I'm going to sing the song, just listen for now, and I'm going to start at the very top box and work my way all the way around. So, da-da-da-da, 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 da-da-da-da. There's Arctic and Pacific, Indian and Atlantic, and don't forget the Southern, the oceans of the earth. Okay, so can you guys sing with me this time? We're gonna cover up this guy. It's like a game of peekaboo. We're gonna ignore him for now, and we're gonna start at the top. Let's just sing from there's Arctic because we don't need the da-da-da-da's for time's sake. Ready? There's Arctic and Pacific, Indian and Atlantic. And don't forget the Southern, the oceans of the earth. Oh, can I get a volunteer to come and point at the oceans as we sing?
You have 2 minutes. Just let me know. I'll call it out.
Yeah, okay. Okay. What's your name?
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
So cover this one?
Yes, that's the trick. Okay, are we ready? There's Arctic and Pacific, Indian and Atlantic. And don't forget the Southern, the oceans of the earth. Okay, good job. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to use the pointing stick. That's okay. So here's your worksheets. Oh, let me change this back. You can take one and pass it. Here, let me steal one for her. And you're going to fill out the oceans in the correct box. You